person has flown from a crash in western Kentucky, and Eyewitness News was on the scene. You can see the helicopter landing in a field off of Highway 60 in Union County. Three vehicles were involved in the accident about a mile from Waverly. The highway was shut down for some time. We know one person was flown from the wreck. We will pass along any developments.